Hey, it's Emily Barnard. Welcome back to my channel. This is a product that's been super hyped for removing oil. It's the Makeup Revolution Volcanic Roller. Let me save you your money. Don't buy it. Looks like this. It's meant to mattify your face and not remove your makeup, but it's literally just pulling off my foundation. Look. Not using much pressure, but garbage. This is where it belongs. So just to recap, the Makeup Revolution roller. Don't buy it. It's junk. Save your money. Thanks. See you next time.